The mayor happened to pick a very good interim in Eddie Johnson, Chief Johnson. Speaking for me personally, I had an opportunity. I've known Chief Johnson for some time. He had been a commander in my area, and I've had multiple opportunities to speak to Eddie Johnson on a variety of issues. I believe that if given the opportunity and given the resources and the leverage that he needs to do things in the department, I think he will do them. We think he's a gentleman that can do them. Now, as it relates to the process, maybe that's something we do have to look at, because I do respect that the mayor has that position. That is the mayor's position. He lives and dies with his police superintendent, just like we live or die with our ward superintendent. You know, it's that similar situation. We want someone that we can trust to be right there in this position, and he needs somebody that he can trust to be in that position. As the one thing that the Sun-Times and the editorial brought out this past Friday, what it is the mayor's choice. Now that's one, maybe the only thing in that editorial I agree with, but it is the mayor's choice. Our job is to advise and consent that choice, but he needs to have somebody that he can feel comfortable with. It just so happens to me personally, it's somebody that I'm comfortable with.
Where did the idea for Eddie Johnson come from?
Eddie Johnson is one of the chief deputies, deputy of patrol, just sent into that position recently. He was somebody that is well-respected throughout the communities that he has served. He is a gentleman of high integrity. He's a hard-nosed police officer. He has respect, from my understanding, and I've talked to many officers who like Eddie Johnson and who appreciate his work over the years. And me personally, I think it was a great choice.